President sir, Secretary sir, and my all teachers, and my all elder sisters, and elder brothers, and my all dear friends. Today is 15 August. At first, I wish was a very happy Independence Day. So this year, we are celebrating 77th Independence Day. Independence Day is a national festival of our country. On 15 August 1947, India became independent from the British rule. Our great freedom fighters devoted their whole life for the independence of our country. So we celebrate Independence Day every year on 15 August to remember all the sacrifice of the great leaders who have sacrificed their life for getting freedom for India. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.